Now somewhere in the Black Mountain hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon, yeah. And one day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked a silver room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, but she called herself Lil, and everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hold down. And Rocky burst in, grinning a grin, and said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you missed your match. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. So Rocky Raccoon checked back in his room.